Meanwhile, investors are getting a better idea of what the president's first budget proposal is going to look like. It is expected to include an historic increase in military spending. And as Eamon Jabbers reports for us tonight, it will likely also include a lot of spending cuts.
A surprise visitor to the press briefing room today, it was OMB Director Mick Mulvaney, Donald Trump's man who's going to be in charge of slashing the federal budget for non-defense discretionary spending. Mick Mulvaney explained that a lot of the cuts that we're going to see coming from the Trump administration are going to come right from his speeches and from his campaign rhetoric.
When you see these reductions, you'll be able to tie it back to a speech the president gave or something the president has said previously. He's simply going to, we are taking his words and turning them into policies and dollars. So we will be spending less overseas and spending more back home.
So here's the spending that Mick Mulvaney laid out. He said in defense spending, they're going to have about $603 billion. That'll be a $54 billion increase over the previous year. No specifics on what exactly they're going to spend that money on. And in terms of non-defense discretionary spending, $462 billion. That's a $54 billion cut. And of course, the devil's going to be in the details here of what exactly this administration wants to cut. Each of these spending programs, guys, has got an adamant defender out there, somebody who really loves that program up on Capitol Hill or out in the public. All of them will fight to preserve those particular programs. So once the Trump administration signs off on this budget, releases the detail here, it's not necessarily a guarantee that the president is going to get everything that he wants. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Eamon Jabbers at the White House.